So anyway, I'm trying to play Orangey McFucknuts with this drum beat on it, and currently this is what it sounds like when it's through the app. The C is no longer in any kind of key at all, G's into it. You can hear 19 different auto-tune notes. Let's listen to it without a tuning on it, or through the amp, through the G chord. That's a C chord, you can hear a C there. So it's at least in some kind of tuning, what if I don't play it through the amp, whereas if I play it through the amp, buttfuck immediately puts it in buttfuck key. So that's what it's like with buttfuck in the room. I'm trying to get noticed again. That's the G chord now, so I just played for you. That's the buttfuck in the room. That's if I switch the pickups. This is if I switch the pickup all the way to the neck pickup, fag, it'll put it back in key somewhat. He keeps cranking the thing down. There's shit dick right there. It's right there, you can hit D2 and 3. Then 2 out of 2. So fag dick wants everything in faggot dick key again.